On June 4, 1923 at New York's Belmont Park, Frank Hayes won the only race of his career on the horse Sweet Kiss. He also became the only man to ever win a race despite being dead. After Hayes crossed the finish line, he tumbled from the saddle. Reports at the time said track doctor John A. Voorhees rushed over to examine Hayes but pronounced him dead immediately and said he had suffered a heart attack.